This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. It's a fact of life that not until a person has truly decided to improve their life will anything really change. Most people want their lives to improve, but when they try, the majority, unfortunately, fail. The reason for this is that you can't go any further than you have before using the same tools or means to change for the better. The same tools or means are located in the personal ego level of the mind, a level filled with uncertainties, illusions, and other limitations. Improvement only comes to the degree that you stop functioning at the personal ego level of your mind and let the higher or God part of your mind take over. The higher or God part of your mind knows exactly what to do to improve your life and will guide you and help you to do this. If you'll release your personal ego and turn it over to the God part of your mind. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, let me recognize that if I really, truly have come to a point where I really and truly want to improve my life, that I will then stop trying to do it in that very realm of consciousness, my personal ego level of mind, that has kept me locked into a particular way of life that I'm not happy with. And so to be able to improve my life, I have to get beyond this. To get beyond it, I have to release it. I have to release my own sense of identity to a greater identity to take over. I have to regard the surface level of my mind merely not as an identity in and of itself, but only as a tool in the higher consciousness of God within me to take and use it to guide and lead and instruct me, while at the same time on the realm of the unseen to do things that are necessary to be able to advance my life thoroughly. So, therefore, each day I give up my personal ego and its will to the presence of God and its will here living within me. Each day I also meditate on the consciousness of God within me, knowing that as I do, I'm increasingly connecting the surface level of my awareness with the God level to further instruct, guide, direct me in all that I do to be able to improve whatever needs improvement in my life. For this realization, this day or any day, I give thanks. I let it be so. And so it is. May God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment.